Hello everyone, this is Harsha. Welcome to my channel Crypto English. So hi guys, in today's video we'll talk about another upcoming play to earn project which is in early stage. I'll talk about how you can participate in the token sale, and also I'll talk about how you can participate in the community round without holding any tokens. So everything will be covered in this video. Watch this video till then. So before starting the video, if you are here for the first time, subscribe to this channel. If you like the video, click the like button. If you have any doubts or clarification, leave them in the comment section below. So let's begin the video guys. So before starting the video, this video like target is 300 likes. So definitely click the like button right away. So let's start the video guys. So today's project which we are going to talk about is Planet Sandbox. So what is Planet Sandbox? How is it different from other projects? So this is first of its kind project which is going to bring Battleverse to the NFT world. So currently in existing NFT market trend, so we have heard a lot about Metaverse. So Metaverse is basically a universe which is a virtual universe where you can see and experience the universe within that NFT space. So now what is Battleverse? So in Metaverse basically you can just experience that and there is no additional advantage over that. So now in Battleverse what it is it's like a Metaverse, and in Metaverse you can play a game and you can win battles and you can earn real money. So that is how it is different from other projects. And now if you just assume, like if you might be already aware of the game Fortnite or PUBG. So in PUBG you'll be landing on a land and then you'll be battling with other players, and whoever is winning they'll be receiving some reward. So same way here also everything will be happened on a Battleverse which is on the NFT space. So that is one good thing. So now before going to the details about this project, I'll just show you the little trailer about the project. You can see here, so this is a one kind of land where you can buy some land plots and then you can build your own land and you can design it as per your requirement. So you can see you can purchase this land, and then once you purchase you can land on that land directly like this, and this is your character. And then in the land you can play in your own way, and then you can buy your NFTs, you can use your NFTs in this sandbox environment. And you can see if you purchase any car you can use that car within your land and you can explore it. Along with that, this is not it, so along with that you can have multiple battle modes, like PvE battles will be there where you will be in your land. There will be environment based battles, so where you can fight against your enemies. So you can see your fight against and do battles, and then you can in-game currencies by playing this, and which you can sell them in the marketplace later on. So this is how it is, and later on finally you can build your own base, you can build your items in the game with the whichever NFT box you want, and then you can sell those NFTs in the marketplace directly. So you can see this, you can build NFTs and you can sell them in the marketplace, and you can also play the game and you can earn it. So now coming to the gameplay. So there are three ways of game modes available in this game. So first thing is building mode. So building mode is just like a sandbox environment where you have to buy a land and then you can build your land based on your tools. So whichever NFTs you have, you can build your bases and many other things. Then coming to the second mode, which is multiplayer mode. So if you have any land plots, you can have multiplayer battles on that. You can invite your friends, and whoever is joining the game they can have battle, and whoever is winning they will be getting some NFT loot boxes or NFT items or maybe in-game currency also. So this is the second way. And then finally third and final game mode which is available is PvE, so play versus environment mode, in which, as I shown in the trailer, so you'll be battling with the environment characteristics like robots or something, and then if you are winning them or if you're killing them you will be getting some portion of in-game currency. So that in-game currency can be well sold in the marketplace. So now these are the game modes, and now if you see the game assets, there are multiple assets like game weapons, you also have game vehicles, in-game bases. So all those things are completely NFTs, and you can use these NFTs as a 3D models in your Metaverse or Battleverse. So that is how this game works. So now if you want to see the item, so recently they released this another small kind of a trailer environment. So where you can see this is one of the land where you have flowers, you have the character, and then you have your own NFT car. So this is one thing, and along with that they have released a preview section. It's just like a preview where you can experience the NFTs of in-game NFTs here. So if you click on weapons, you can see this is a 3D NFT model which can be used in the game if you're purchasing it. And then you have multiple weapons, so you can see this is one of another weapon, looks like Harley Quinn's weapon from Suicide Squad. And then you have multiple weapons also in this game. And along with that, if you go to the land section, you can see the lands, different lands are available. So you can see these are the lands which are available for sale. You'll be able to buy once the NFT marketplace is available, and then you can build your universe in this, and later you can sell them in the marketplace. So these are the multiple lands where you, if once you have a land, you'll be able to play the player versus environment, and you can win some money. So now coming to the roadmap, gameplay alpha version will be released in October, and beta version will be in the November, and NFT sale is also scheduled in October. So that is one good thing. So in October, you'll be able to buy these NFT items and you can experience the game once they are launched. And another interesting thing is, in current space, metaverse is only in game or in screen. So very few are having AR and VR support. And this game also is having AR and VR support. It will be released in 2022. Now this is all about the project. So if you come see the backing, so they have very good project team, and then if you see, they have very good advisors. Along with that, if you see the investor backing, Redkite and GameFi has invested. Along with that, some few major investors like Illuvium has invested, IST Labs invested, and Lua Ventures also invested. So Lua Ventures, if you are not aware, they are the VC of the Tomo chain. So these are the there are few more other VCs which have invested in this particular project. So investor backing is very good. And then if you want to see the tokens, token economics, there are two tokens available in this particular project. One is PSB and one is PULV. So just like any other play to earn game, so there are two tokens in this economics. So first is PSB, which is a governance token which can be purchased in the token sale, and this can be used as a governance purpose. And the total supply of this particular token is 100 million tokens. So remember this, so it will be useful for your quiz answers. Then second token is PULV, which is like SLB in Axie Infinity. This is an in-game currency where by playing the game, you can earn this currency, and you can use this currency to buy in-game items or NFTs, or upgrade your NFTs, or you can sell directly them in the marketplace for the real money. So now, if you see the tokenomics, so the total fundraising was less than $2 million. Initial market cap is only $475,000. And coming to the vesting schedule, it's very interesting for the public round, because seed round and private round tokens will be vested only 5% on the listing day, and remaining will be vested later on. So then public sale investors will be receiving 50% of the tokens on the listing day itself. So if you are getting in the public sale, you will be having an additional advantage on these tokens. So now if you want to participate in the token sale, the token sale is happening on two platforms. One is Redkite and one is GameFi. So in Redkite, you can participate in the public round by holding the Polka Foundry tokens, and in GameFi also you can hold those tokens and you can participate. Along with that, if you don't want to hold any tokens and if you want to get some allocation of this project, then you can head over to the community round. So community round is available. They are giving around $3,000 worth of slots. And then this is a simple form, so you just need to fill this form. This form link will be in the description below, so you can fill this form. In case if you are lucky enough, if you are selected, they'll be selecting only 500 participants. Out of that 500 participants, even if you are selected in the lottery, you should be very fast. Only first 100 participants will be able to get the allocation. So total allocation is 3000, and you will be getting $30 worth of allocation in the community round. So then if that is 10x, it will be worth around $300. So you can try this community round without holding any tokens. Currency accepted is BUSD. Again, you have to remember this for the quiz. And then each token is priced at $0.125. So this is on the Redkite side. So if you want to participate in another community round, so even GameFi is also having similar community round with $3,000. So you can participate in this also. There is a different form. This form link also will be in the description below. You can participate in this community form, and you can try the community pool. So that's all, guys. That is all about today's video about Planet Sandbox. How is it different from other metaverse, and how is this battleverse is different from other things? Everything is explained in this video. So if you like the video, if you learn something new about this project, subscribe to this channel. If you want more such videos, don't forget to hit the notification icon. So then if you like the video, click the like button. So and video like target is 300 likes, so definitely click the like button right away. So that's all, guys. Thanks for watching. Jai Hind.